ओम जी नमस्ते प्रणाम वेलकम टू योग संजीवनी। सो इन टुडे योग संजीवनी जस्ट वी हैव टू सी व्हाई ब्लॉक इट्स हाउ द पाइवान गंडा इज डूइंग इन द ट्रेडिशनल सिस्टम। इन दैट वी हैव टू सिट बाय स्ट्रेचिंग वन लेग एट वन साइड। बिफोर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस दिस वर्क जस्ट वी नो दैट द फ्लावर आर दिस गार्लैंड poses we have to practice in the same way we have to practice it. Neck is standing sthita tadasana, the neck is spread out the legs and gently try to sit at one side by the support of the one leg. So if before going to this one just to remember how the five ones will be making their fitness just by doing the one just raising the hands in the person just how they are sitting and how they are coming and how they are sitting and then how they are performing. So in the same way we are performing this wide work. Yes, we will somewhere in the internet they are recorded as skandhas, but actually the meaning of the skandha is that it's shoulder. And why this name is known for the side sitting is I don't know, but just we have to refer to that one. It is called skandhasana, but actually it's not skandhasana, it's a side sitting, or it's a paivana vaidya, or it's a paivana bandha, we call it. So this is how we are sitting, just we have to see. Then we spread the leg right, and while exhaling, try to sit at support of the one leg, and gently turn the legs, and just sit in the body. We can make variation of this one, just while keeping the legs. Or you can stretch the legs, or even you can sit by a different way. That's Manichasana, how we are sitting doing the same way we can perform like this. Just again we have to see the opposite direction. Just gently come up. Again slowly, while exhaling, try to sit at one side. Just in the handstand, or you can raise the handstand, or you can go for the just modification of this Manichasana's posture and slowly come. So this will stretch the inside of the thighs, this hands and the legs, and it will be wide stretch. There is a wide stretch in the hip joint as well as the knee and the ankle, and also there will be expansion of the chest region. Gently bring back the leg to the sthitasana. So this side sitting posture or else wide leg will be very helpful for the just any deformities in the thighs that can be restored, and there is a huge amount of fat is depositing in the thigh that can be reduced by this stretching, and also the hip joints will be really open and the knee joints will be open and the ankle joints will be all open and the entire lower body will be stimulated and this stretching will be going on. And the three main major chakras are only opening. So this will be enough for the chakras only. This is the Muladhara chakra, Swadhisthana chakra, Manipura chakra. And also there is the widening of the chest will be taking place in this one. And hence this portion is very helpful for the strengthening the lower part of the body. So again, see you with new asana. Still there. Bye bye. Namaste.